Fall back, you don't know me. Ever since a nigga got a name, that girl wanna act like she know me.
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Narab Reactions, and today I'm back here with a new rap reaction video. So I'm gonna be doing this reaction with my boy JL.
Yes sir, what's good?
And yeah man, today we're gonna be reacting to some LX featuring Malik Montana. So you know, on my channel I've reacted to both these artists. LX is obviously a part of 187. You know, I did a lot of German rap reactions in my in the start of my YouTube career. So yeah, LX was an artist that I frequently saw, because 187 is definitely the biggest rap group in Germany. And Malik Montana is definitely also a big artist in Poland. I've reacted to some of his music too. He does have this connection with the German game, because I frequently see people doing collaborations with Malik Montana, even though they're German. So I don't know, maybe he's from Germany before and then he moved to Poland or something. But yeah man, we're gonna be checking out their new song here. It's called Kryptophon, I think. Kryptophon,
something like that.
But yeah man, let's get into this song and check it out.
Zweimal die Woche Friseurtermin, wieg den Scheiß ab, ich muss mehr verdienen. OG, Top Shelf, Ummenge Tasche von Burberry. Schmeckt die Knospe, komm etwas runter vom Teledin. Deck die Kostet, töte den Schmerz ab, Hennessy. Ein Meter die Plattenkette, das Ziffernblatt ist Diamant besetzt. Glaub mir, ich brauch keine Lieferanten, Mama, meine Jungs pflanzen selbst Vakuumpacks im Weekender. Stapel das Geld in Schließfächer, überfahre die Rapper im Defender. Glaub mir, ich werde mich nie ändern.
Yo, the way LX approaches tracks, fam, he's just mad aggressive on the track, you know what I mean? Like, and I think it's the way the German language sounds, you know, you become
The German language,
like growling and shit. So it's like,
this is my first time ever hearing him, so I haven't really formed an opinion. But he sounded hard. But like, I got the lyrics off this website. They kind of look like they're very, very wrong, because they don't make any sense.
Is there anything that like translated right?
Yeah, but they look off. He said 2 times a week hairdresser appointment. I weigh this shit. I have to earn more. OG Top Chef shoulder bag from Burberry.
Oh, I definitely caught that part. The Burberry part. Yeah.
Deck the cost, kill the pain, Hennessy. A meter of plate chain. The dial is diamond set. Believe me, I don't need a supplier. My boys plant their own. Okay, so he's talking about like growing weed, right?
Yeah. Yo, Alex is, if you think fucking Zapsin's crazy about weed in Poland, fam, Alex is on another level, bro. Alex is just on another level.
But yeah, let's try going hard, man. I don't know what Kryptophon means. Hold on, I want to Google Translate Kryptophon. What the heck? I put Kryptophon in Google Translate and then it said Kryptophon. Like, it was the same word. Yeah, yo, let us know what a freaking crypto fun.
Das ist kein 7er, ich war noch niemals zufriedener. Ein waschechter 53er, / 187er. Ich überführe das Dope, Augen rot, ich bin stoned. Investiere in Coke, glaub mir, ich geh nie wieder broke.
I don't know what he said there, but I definitely caught that. Investing in Coke, you know what I mean? I heard that.
Yeah,
sure.
He said, S-Class, not a 7th. I've never been more satisfied. A 53/187. I'll take the dope, eyes red, I'm stoned, invest in coke, believe me, I'll never go broke again. He's like, hey, young man. Boy, never broke again.
Yeah, I definitely fuck with the bar about the cars, because, yo, I notice in German rap, just in general, bro, they be having the nicest whips, just in general, in Germany. Like, when
yeah,
because Germany
got
bro,
Benz, BMWs.
Yeah, bro, like, Benzes and fucking BMWs are just normal, like, Hondas and shit out there, you know what I mean?
Jeez.
It's fucking crazy. So, yeah, man, Germany definitely has some of the nicest whips. And y'all got the Autobahn, too, where you guys have this highway.
Oh, the Autobahn,
fucking speed
yeah.
limit. So, God knows everyone's just ripping it out there, you know, for real.
It's a Guten Tag.
Hey.
Oh. That was a clean spinning back kick. Oh, it's Alberto.
Huh?
You saw Alberto right there?
That was Alberto?
Yeah, like 5 seconds back is Alberto. Right
oh, there that's crazy. I
it's Alberto!
My guy.
Ooh.
He's got Maxwell right next to him, bro. Yo, Maxwell, Alberto track coming up.
Yo. Ooh, we need Alberto. Alberto goes so hard.
Yo, I'm telling you, Alberto. Poland and Germany, even though they have their differences politically or whatever, they should link up and make some more rap with each other, because... like if they combine the scenes and their population, it's just gonna be bigger for everyone, you know. So I love seeing this Alex and Malik Montana link up, although a lot of the German ex-Poland link ups I see, they're always including Malik Montana. So hopefully other artists, you know, start to link up with some German artists and make some bangers, bro.
Yeah, shout out to Malik Montana for like bridging the gap, you know, connecting them, because yeah, it is Malik Montana with a lot of German rappers, you know.
Yeah, facts. But yo, Alberto though, that's gonna be, yo, we gotta react to that if that comes out, bro.
Yeah,
if
trust.
Some German Alberto shit comes out, we gotta react to that, fam.
We gotta react to that, bro. Oh.
Hey, I like that scheme there where they had his voice like high pitched for one line, and then the second line would, you know, have like the darker type of, yeah, exactly. That shit was hard right there. Yo, just the location of the video that they chose for this, like they had some shipping, like it
yeah,
like
bro,
some shipping dock or some shit. You already know some illicit activity is going down, bro. Like,
yo, have you seen the TV show The Wire?
No, I haven't. Still.
Oh, this reminds me of season 2 of The Wire. You gotta check out The Wire, but that show's dope.
It's a good
this
TV show.
This also looks,
eh?
Yeah, it's so blessed. HBO too. You know, HBO makes good shows.
Yeah,
except
but
for
yo,
Game of Thrones last
the only thing
season.
About HBO though, it's so hard to find a stream online because they'd be blocking everything, fam.
Trust, bro. Gotta pirate everything. But this location looks like a freaking a Call of Duty map. You know this?
Yeah. It looks like shipment, fam.
Yeah, shipment. It looks like a shipment.
Yes, sir.
That was flames. I ain't even gonna cap.
Your first impression of a German rapper. What did you think about LX?
Because
I think Malik Montana
so
did his thing, but yo, what did you think about LX though?
I think LX went hard, man. Like, I don't remember the lyrics are not good translated, but like we caught some lyrics and they're pretty good, and his delivery, what I liked, like even if I don't know the lyrics, was his deliveries.
Just his energy on the jack, right?
Yeah, try.
But yeah, guys, that's basically it for the reaction though. I mean, I thought it was a banger. We got to see some more Poland x Germany collabs, you know what I mean? Even though there's some, you know, tension between the countries, I think that should be excluded when it comes to music, you know what I mean? Because music is for the people, and it doesn't really have anything to do with the political identity of a country or whatever. So I think Polish people and German people, especially in the rap game, need to come together, because when they do, it definitely makes bangers. I mean, just look at this song, man. It was definitely hard, and you know, both these rappers did their things, and you know, Polish people have their rapper on this, and German people have their rappers on this, so like, you know, both crowds can listen to it and enjoy this song. So yeah, man, we definitely see some more collabs. But you guys should also check out the collab that I have with my boy JL.
Facts. We got some Polish music, some MF Doom, so you definitely check it out.
Yeah, for sure, man. And those reactions are definitely bangers. But yeah, that's basically it for us, guys. So make sure you like the video, leave a comment for any recommendations you guys might have. And yeah, man, I'm out. Peace.
Peace.